Okay, we got two Pierce missions. Let's go convoy decoy first. That was been up there for a minute.
We're with Stag in town. We need to be careful, Pierce.
Huh? Oh, yeah. I totally agree.
Our place might be compromised.
Uh-huh. Whatever you say.
And we should get some horses and mount a charge on Stag.
All right. I'll get on that.
Damn it, Pierce. I'll be over in a bit.
Sure. See you soon.
My car now.
Just wait till I hunt you down.
All right. We are finally here. Start this mission up.
Pack it up, we gotta move.
I got 20k on this game. Damn!
Now it's a draw.
This isn't over. So?
It's not safe here. You guys clear this place out, I'll buy you some time.
Okay, we gotta evacuate. Vacate.
I will create a distraction at the park.
All right, that should spread them out. I'll start some shit at one of those Stag bases.
Go right to one of the Stag bases and start some shit, okay. Go on their turf and just fuck them with them all.
Pierce, how's the pack up going?
Slow. We got a lot of shit.
Just take what we need.
What do you think I'm doing?
Pierce. Leave the chessboard.
Man, it's cold.
That one was for you, Johnny.
Oh, get in the VTOL.
We're stealing aircraft.
Looks like this thing has all their mobile base locations. Pierce, get things moving. I got their attention.
We're rolling out in the convoy now. I'll let you know how the streets are looking.
They're all fairly far away, except this 1700 one, I guess.
Hover and a jet bomb? Oh, it's like a helicopter that doesn't suck.
Investigate all possible sink vehicles.
You investigate your own vehicles.
Time to keep the pressure on.
Looks like Stag left a roadblock ahead of us. Without help, we ain't getting by.
No idea what that was.
Troops? Fuck that. Better hurry this shit up.
Detain anyone seen aiding the Saints.
Get to the next location here. Got full 5 badges going on here. Oh shit. Almost crashed right into it. I did crash into that though. Gotta remember not to press triangle and pop up the vehicle.
Why is that thing still in the air?
Because I'm too good. I'm just better than you. motherfucker's in the jet there. I don't know where to find a new plane, bro. I think I blew them all up. This thing's not dead, though, is it? It's not even on white smoke yet, I think.
I want all units checking in with command. Delta 1 entering Steelport airspace.
Oleg, you all right down there?
Yes. Thank you for the help.
Pierce, tell me you're getting close.
We're trying to keep a low profile here. We can't go speeding through the streets.
Well, they got an AWACS plane flying with a lot of escorts.
You serious?
Look, just get there. I'll think of something.
Hey, whatever, a surveillance aircraft. They got a fucking UAV? Got an advanced UAV up. Escort first.
Taking fire from a Stag aircraft.
Bye bye plane.
I'm Joshua Burke. Hey. On TV, I play Nightblade, an exceptionally good looking but misunderstood vampire who risks life and limb every week to keep the world safe. The men and women of Stag put their lives on the line every day to protect your city against gang violence. Want to be a real world hero? Talk to your Stag recruiter today. I know I have.
Nightblade's the face of Stag? Why don't you just put someone in a fucking deer suit?
Hearts and minds will win the war, my dear.
Shock and awe wins war, sir. Authorize the Daedalus and this will all be over.
Absolutely not.
That kid's gonna get himself killed.
Well, you ensure Josh Burke's safety, or I'll find someone who can. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Convoy decoy for complete. Got the Stag VTOL. Also got the Saints VTOL. We got all the VTOLs. Alright. The man's out here with 40 grand. Man's out here with 85 grand. I don't give a shit about Nora RT. That's a lot of money. 7,900. Let me say 79,000. Jesus Christ. Faster reloads. Yeah, definitely. What gang skills do you have here, homie tank? All right, we are here. Got a few upgrades along the way for my guns.
You ready to fuck things up in virtual reality?
Safer than being shot at.
You can survive a gunshot, but if your mind takes too much shock in this chair, you'll go brain dead.
What?
Great plan, Kinsey.
I know. You ready?
Let's do it.
Why the hell am I a toilet?
Alright, you should be seeing a visual representation of the Decker you sent now.
You know what I see, Kinsey? I'm a fucking toilet, that's what.
Oops, sorry about that. Let me load up another.
I thought you knew what you were doing.
I haven't finished your avatar yet. That one's just temporary.
I don't have arms!
Just start moving through the data. I'll sort it out soon.
I'm a sex doll.
This isn't much better. Are you trying to tell me something, Kinsey?
You're complaining, you big baby.
Kinsey, I don't have any guns.
You know who you're fucking with? Oh, now this I can work with.
Good, because Matt sniffed me out.
This is my way to shape as I see fate, not yours.
Looks like Matt doesn't want you poking around here. You'll have to work your way through his defenses. Let's take down the firewall first.
Firewall? What is it and how will I find it?
It blocks us from accessing the Decker's data. You'll know when you see it.
What the hell's going on?
You've entered the world's reality there. You'll just have to deal.
Things slowed down.
Still got it.
All right, I made it.
Boy, Muppies.
I gotta read this shit.
Oh.
Thanks, Kenny. For you? No way. You gotta figure this out on your own.
You awaken to find yourself on cold flagstone. As you stand up, you notice that a small room is lit by two torches. To the north, there's a door. To the south, there's a hole in the wall. What do? Take a torch. You lift the torch out of the wall stance and open the door before you stretches a dark corridor that fades into inky, turbulent blackness. You walk for what feels like eternity before you realize that your torch is beginning to burn out. What do? You press forward, praying to the 31 gods of Diaz that your torch won't go out. Unfortunately, it doesn't. Ahead of you, darkness gives way to light as a dull indigo glow illuminates the corridor up ahead. You hear the sound of a large rock grinding against stone. What do? As you walk towards the indigo glow, the corridor gives way. Source of light becomes apparent. There's a massive luminescent leg clapping the leg of the unicorn. What do?
Dick move, unicorn. Dick move.
Softly winds. Oh, fuck off. Okay, take torch. Keep walking. Kill.
Kind of feel like an asshole now.
Should have guessed it was kill.
I'm not going to be beaten by some noob you dragged into my world, Kensington.
Okay, we're back in business. Now let's take out Matt's antivirus next.
Okay, we took down the firewall, now the antivirus. So I'm on toilet again.
Why am I a toilet again?
I think this is more fitting. Wouldn't you agree?
Give me some time, I'll fix it.
Hey, still have my cannon.
Am I lagging? Oh my god, I'm lagging. I'm just dead.
Is this the best you can do, Agent Kensington? Be gone.
Okay, the antivirus is almost taken care of. You'll need to destroy the last bit of code.
Kenzie, why am I in a tank?
Just go with it.
Oh my god, it's all on one stick. Oh, it's gonna be annoying as shit. This is actually annoying as shit. Is the antivirus gone?
Kinsey? I'm gonna enjoy kicking that kid's ass. Nice try! I see one more wall ahead.
It's his internet security protocols. They're blocking access into the main.
Yeah, whatever you say.
They reversed my controls. That's so rude.
You like the place? It's modeled after the Nightblade Season 3 episode Rise of the Scythian Order. You could have spent
You modeled this shit off of Nightblade?
It's an allegory for man's inhumanity to man.
No, it's a shitty vampire show.
I don't expect a chuckle fuck like you to appreciate good writing.
Good to be the king.
They just crashed me.
How could you let Johnny die? Probably.
You're not really people, are you?
Debug the error screen.
Why aren't you dying?
He's scared. Go to the cathedral and finish him off.
You mean where those giant tubes are feeding into? That can't be a trap or anything.
Must be his direct feed into the world. Well, his information flows through. Yeah, that's definitely a trap.
Again with the comforting skills.
Easy to laugh when you're hiding like a pussy. Come on out!
Glad.
Jesus Christ.
What the fuck? Don't you get it? I'm gone.
Just fine. In the real world, you're just a bitch with the keyboard.
Well, now, here you cannot beat me.
We'll see about that.
Alright, just don't die until I figure out how to copy an avatar.
Having trouble with your connection.
Careful, the lag spike will bounce you around.
Don't worry, I know how lag works.
Oh, shit.
I'll kill you one way or another. What are you doing? Get down! Oh, coward! You can't win! This is your true self. Small and insignificant.
Don't worry, he's not bigger. You're just smaller.
Stop fighting the inevitable.
Hope you have your Greystone picked out.
Get off me and fight. Welcome to lag hell.
This is so cool!
Looking at the Avatar's programming, you should have four main abilities. The sword can be used to slash at things close by, or can create a giant shockwave. And as a dragon, you have a medium-range fire breath and a quick dash to evade hits.
Let's test this. I wish I had a picture of this.
You the fuck off.
There's no room for you in my world. Time to die.
Thank you. your world, I'd kick your ass. And you're gone.
I'm at.
Wait! I can clear your name. Prove that you didn't destroy that bridge.
I'm sure Kinsey can figure it out.
I literally have the world at my fingertips.
A little vague, Matt. Gotta do better.
You tell me the name of a company, and it becomes the property of the Saints. You get your empire back, and I get to walk away.
Kid, now we're talking.
What are these?
They're back doors into company records. One door leads to a weapons manufacturer, giving you discounts on weapon upgrades.
And the other?
An automotive parts distribution house. They'll discount work done on your cars. Pick one and I'll get you set up as a high priority client, I swear.
Weapons, for sure. I don't give a shit about my vehicles. Especially when I'm rolling around in a jet. And a VTOL.
I really wish you'd reconsider, Maddie. These hands of mine were meant to rend bone, not hunt and peck on a keyboard.
Oh, well, if typing's the issue, I can recommend some good voice recognition software. I know the best...
Shh. You stuck with me when I rose from Philippe's ashes like a phoenix. You and me, we've bonded.
That's lovely, but I feel it's time for me to move on. To be honest, I'm a little scared of, well, dying.
I do run a demanding workplace. Maddie, I appreciate how you shared your concerns. I mean, the way Viola and Kiki handled their departures made me just want to kill someone, you know?
Oh, absolutely. Well, I've got a flight to catch, so...
Maddie.
Oh, God.
Feel free to list me as a reference anytime.
All right. % lower weapon store prices from that. Nice. That's what we want. I want to keep upgrading my weapons. But upgrades are expensive.